Hey, you guys!
Because our squad got canned.
Boom!
Hello!
Hello you guys, welcome back to another vlog. How are you? What are you doing? Obviously you can tell by the title, we are headed to New York. Our older brother is graduating, so we gotta show up for the people, you already know. So yeah, we're packing up. No, we've already packed. You guys saw that in the last video. We've already packed. I was just watching a little movie while I fixed my nails for the 1900th time, but it's fine, it's fine. Because it's done, that's all that matters. I'm about to actually turn this off, hold on. You guys are going to New York. Stop playing. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I'm geeking out a little bit because I don't know, like New York just helps me to thrive and be the best me I can be. But I love being home at the same time, you know? Like I love New York for when I'm there, but when I'm ready, like when it's time to go, I'll be ready to go, if that makes sense. Like New York can take a lot out of you, so you really have to like, you gotta prepare yourself. And you don't know who you're gonna run into. You don't know who, when, where, or why, okay? It's 12:10 right now. Our flight leaves at 2:30. So we're about to leave here in the next like 20 or so minutes. I'm just touching up my lip. Going in with my robe. This is the watermelon one. They don't have like a color to them. I think it's just in terms of scent. This always happens.
It just gets dirty.
Let me wipe that off. You guys, what is going on? Welcome back to another vlog. I'm pretty sure I already said that, but seriously, welcome back. We get to travel today. So grateful.
Yeah, so we're heading out.
Let me grab my ginger. Oh, I'm gonna grab my ginger shot. I'm trying to figure out, cause I typically like to bring like a cup or a water bottle just so I can have something refillable. I'm trying to figure out if I'm gonna bring my, I'm probably gonna bring my Hydro Flask and not this coffee cup. Ooh, y'all, my mama got this organic coffee from Costco. When I tell you that stuff is strong, when I tell you it's strong, it's like big body, like for real. Like it's strong. So, just a heads up of what is about to happen today. You guys, I don't even have a dress, an outfit, a solidified situation for the graduation. So, there's that. This is what I got when Tori, mom, and I went to Kohl's. Like, you see the vision? But when I put it on, like, my shoulders was given, like, warrior woman. It was given American Gladiator. If you ever watched that on Netflix, you can definitely tune in. It was interesting. I had never heard of it, but my mom and my aunt were like, oh my gosh, like, I used to love that show, so period. But I didn't want to give that, so this is going back. So when we get to New York, we have to go to Zara. Like, it's mandatory. It's mandatory for success. Let me grab my bags. So I went and changed my Apple Watch band. This will also be linked, if I can find it, but I'm gonna do my best. It'll be linked in my Amazon storefront, if you guys wanted to. Check that out. Oh, okay. Brooklyn Street. I'm gonna take this cup back in the door. I'm gonna eat a little bit of my leftover kava. Y'all, it's delicious. It's delicious. So you already know we gotta get the snacks, okay? Snacks on deck. I wish I had some trail mix, for real, but I'm definitely gonna put some chocolate covered almonds in a bag because, yes ma'am. I got this little, I got some chocolate from Kohl's last night, Godiva, and it's like wrapped in these cute little things, so I'm gonna bring that as well. I brought three because I'm gonna give Tyson one because he loves them so much. Even though, Jason Tatum, you got beef with Charlotte?
Man, I don't decide. Shit, we playing the Hornets tonight. I'ma chill. And just because we playing Charlotte on NBA League Pass on a Monday, but ain't nobody watching. I'm chilling tonight. That's not what the great players, the best players do.
Not sitting out when you come play Charlotte. Like, we the worst team in the league. We're not the worst team. Like, we don't have the worst record. You could have said the Rockets. You could have said the Pistons. Charlotte. Okay. That's fine because LaMelo gonna get his ankles right. And for my boy at, you guys know I volunteer. So one of the kids, when I tell you he's a baller, okay? Them kids be playing, okay? Jay said that LaMelo's shoes, it's like they don't have good ankle support. So it's not you, LaMelo, it's your shoes. And I pray to God that you see this and you recognize that
it's not,
I'm almost ready. Like, I'm trying to tell LaMelo that it's not your ankles, it's your shoes. You don't have enough support. Per Jay from church. And he's a baller, so he knows. But anyway, we're gonna get right because we're not gonna be the laughing stock. Okay. Up the NBA, okay? Don't do Charlotte like that, Jason. But I'm still gonna eat my gummies because they're good. I'm gonna bring Tyson one. I take my trash out because you know we can't have funky trash. Oh my God, just the sweetest girl. Oh my gosh, it's the little things. That's amazing. What a joy. I'm gonna see y'all next door. I can take the trash out and gotta get on the road, girl. We want. Look at 2022. Say hey to the vlog.
Hey vlog. How's it going? It's Sis Keisha.
Ah! I'm jazzing on the brows. Come. You already. Girl, look.
Plus 7 plus
stop.
Seven.
Stop talking about it and
the loyalty
be about it.
Okay.
Y'all, flight got canceled, but we'll talk about it later because I can't get copyright. But we're gonna give God the glory because we don't know what we were being protected from. So we hopefully will see New York today, but we might see New York tomorrow. We're gonna see New York, so we're going to Hawkers. Okay, buddy. Oh, wow.
See
that? They tore you up. Who hit my aunt's car?
I know.
We looking for you.
All that black stuff.
Uh-huh. We looking for you, honey.
You have to come and confess that you did. We're looking for you. We going to find you. I'm letting you know now. So you can run and tell that, homeboy.
I was like, somebody hit my car.
They some suckers, ain't they, girl? Yeah. Don't be that type of person, guys. Don't hit people's car and then leave. Leave a note.
Especially if you did it like that, you know?
Yeah, because you done tore it up now.
You know, you should leave a note or something.
Okay.
Wake up in the morning and
ask. Anybody sitting outside. Oh, no. Look, why would you sit outside?
You can sit inside. Keep taking those mirrors. Like, get out of here.
I know, you guys. I'll talk to you later.
I love this song. This was a popular song.
Yeah, no. It was casual.
You know each other, so it's not a big deal.
Yeah, it's okay.
My freaking tripod rolled feet. Because our flight got canceled. But it's okay. Because God's protecting us, so it's fine. Like, it really is fine, but in your mind, you know. Like, the flesh is like, but why? But on the inside, I'm like, it is what it is. We're going to Sephora. And where?
Jenny's.
And get some Jenny's ice
cream.
Oh. No, I was going to go to Zara today. But like, great. try this again. Hi guys. You guys, I didn't even fill you guys in. Let's go sit down for a second. Hold on. Can we talk about it? American, how could you do that to me? How could you do that to us, the girls? Anyway, our flight yesterday got canceled. We were literally on the way to the airport. Our flight got canceled. And I will say that they told us earlier in the day, I think they sent a text at like 11, but I'm the type of person who has my phone on do not disturb until I'm like really like in the day, like on my phone. And so I was not paying attention to my phone. And so I would look at my phone and it has like the little emblem you see down there. Like it had that and it was like today at 2:35. In my mind, if the flight was canceled, it wouldn't have that. But yeah, there's that. It's fine. So Mom, TJ, and Tyson are already in New York. It's just me, Asharita, and Tori. We're gonna catch our flight. We're gonna leave here in the next 20 or so minutes. We got another flight today at 12:15, so. It's just frustrating. The thing that gets me is yesterday was supposed to be our like little shopping day, because I'm not gonna lie, my clothes are just not closing. I don't have like outfits. I have clothes, but I don't have outfits for the occasion. And so it's just crazy. And I know I wanted to go to Zara yesterday. I'm gonna go to Zara today. I don't care. I don't care what they talk about. Like, where are we going? Okay, I'll meet y'all after. I gotta go to Zara. Because what the heck? I know it's fine. Like, it's not even the fact that we got canceled, because I'm a firm believer that God will have you right where he wants you. I'm not sure what he protected us from, but I'm giving him praise and honor and glory in advance for that and for all that he's doing that I can and cannot see. So glory be to God. We're here. We're gonna have another flight today. We're gonna get there safely. We're gonna get there on time. It's gonna be the best trip of our lives thus far, okay? You gotta speak it with authority in Jesus' name. I'm gonna drink that. Antoinette is on her way over now. Gotta pack my bag back up. My little fanny pack. Yes, I'm wearing the same thing I had on yesterday. Before I left, I had like a load of laundry. So yesterday I was just like, well, I'm just gonna put the clothes that I had like back in the laundry and we're gonna run it again. We're running it again. So as like I said before, link down below. Yeah, got wallet, got some candy. We're gonna put these back in our bag, even though Jason is still gave hateration, but it's fine, it's fine. And got a water bottle. I gotta empty this out because you know they're gonna try to. Okay, I gotta pour this out. Should we do a little haul? We were on our way to the airport. We didn't have anything else to do, so we went out to eat. You guys saw we went to Hawkers, and then we also, there was a Sephora over there. And guess what I got? We got the Summer Fridays lip balm. And I know I was mentioning this in the last vlog, well, one of the last vlogs. And I went to my local Kohl's, because they have like the Sephora and Kohl's. I went there and they didn't have it. But while we were at lunch, there was another Sephora, so I got it. And now we're gonna try it out together. I got the shade Brown Sugar because I'm brown sugar, like what? Let's see if it's worth $24. You guys, this is $24. Look, if it's worth it, then you know I'm gonna spend it, okay? Ooh. No, don't be worth it. I mean, be worth it, but like, don't be worth it because you know. Oh, that's nice. And I love the tip. Do you see this? It like has the perfect groove for your lip. That's nice, y'all. And it's not thick. Oh, baby. Do you see the color? It's just like a brown. I'll show you guys. So that's what it looks like just on the skin. So it definitely has like a brown hue to it. Can you guys see that? Yeah. So there it is right there. But yeah, it's beautiful. Note to self, we need to order a new tripod because this one is play hating. We have to order a new tripod. This is crazy, but it's fine. It's working for now, so that's all that matters. Oh, we're also killing time. I'm an aunt, so I had to get some stuff for my nephews. Like, what?
Period.
So I just got baby clothes for my nephews. It was a baby store. We needed to kill time, so here we are. I got some hats. Look. And I got all different sizes. Like my nephews were it's like their first month out here, you know what I'm saying? So this is very much so in advance, but babies grow so fast that I'm just like, it's fine. So this is like for 18 month old, but it's fine. You'll grow into it, babes. You'll grow into it, stinky. Tori got this for Easton. How cute. Like, I don't know whose baby this is for. It's 24 months, but it was just so cute. And it was all on sale because it was Bye Bye Baby and they were going out of business. So I was like, whatever. So cute. It has like all the basketball teams. Like, what? Like I said, it's 24 months, but. Oh. I'm sorry, you guys. The tripod is acting crazy, so I have to put you lower. So sorry. But I got this little hat set. How cute. You know, I gotta keep my babies warm in the winter. And then. This little onesie, so cute. Ah, I cannot wait to meet them. We gotta go see them soon. Cannot wait to see them. You guys, I have two nephews, period. Well, really three if you count Drew. Hey, Drew. Ah, shout out to Shump, okay, period. So yes, these are the little outfits that I got my nephews. Well, Tori got a little one piece too, but yes, I love, you guys, it's terrible. It's gonna be terrible because now when I'm out, I'm like, oh my gosh, my baby would love that. I'm like, oh, Justice, oh, Easton, oh, Drew, ah, oh, babies, ah, oh. Like it's just a baby, it's baby galore, and I love it. I love it here. I love it here. I can't even wait. Just wait until we can really ball on them. Okay, wait, you. Let me not get too excited. Anyway, we got some baby clothes. Got some lip balm, okay? So everything wasn't in vain. But yeah, I'm gonna plop that in there because I love that. To redo my hair, like relay my hair because I must have had that good sleep. Because when I tell you I woke up in the middle of the night, my scarf was off, honey. Mind you, I had a bonnet and a scarf. Scarf off. I woke up this morning. Child, the hair. We back. We back, baby. So I'm gonna put this in here because no, ma'am, we need our scarf. I'm gonna put our fanny on and we're out. We're out of here again. Let's try this again. Ready, break.
Say hey to the vlog.
What's up right now?
Southwest needs to be in airplane mode as well, but it's our most cost check standby for on call.
Before traffic, grab it while no one is looking, grab it while everyone else is asleep.
Pleasure to welcome you to LaGuardia Airport. Your travel time here is 1:49.
Here we are, here to tell the story. I want a piece of pizza, but it's all 30 minutes away and we don't have a car. And who's about to pay for Uber? Not I, said to fly. It's fine, it's fine. We're going to a deli.
I haven't talked to you guys all freaking day. Well, I've talked to you today, but I haven't talked to you really since we got here. Went to Zara. I gotta show you some stuff tomorrow. But yes, we're gonna have a time tomorrow, guys. Like, my hair coming up, girl. Shout out. We're doing our best. Orange Theory. Shout out to Orange Theory, okay? Shout out to John in particular. And my girl T Dub. Oh my gosh, okay. I gotta go because I don't know New York the way. You don't know, we in this city with this stuff. Like, oh, wait, how are you? Gosh.
Hey, let me get a dollar.
What you want? Girl,
like,
turkey sandwich.
You know what I want. Thank you. I want some
moon
shoe.
Good night, you guys. Good night. Good night. We'll talk to y'all tomorrow. We'll talk to oh.
Puss in it.
Yeah, and it's all going to vlog. They know I vlog, and so Taylor's not as innocent.
Listen.
She is.
Taylor. Be holding out.
Wait, did you see my face?
Taylor, be holding out.
Wow. Goodbye, you guys. We love you. Bye.
You guys, I haven't talked to y'all. I talked to y'all last night. Oh my God, I did talk to y'all last night. We was kicking with y'all was in it. You and TJ.
Girl.
Y'all saw the clip. Y'all saw how we was living. Y'all. Ooh. This is the thing about the thing, okay? I gotta get ready so I can't kick you with y'all the way I want to, but just know that we will. This is the thing about the thing. Charlotte is not New York. And I know what that sounds like. And I know that. Why did Tori and I buy, I got a tequila and pineapple. Tori got a Red Bull, vodka Red Bull, $55? I don't even think it was top shelf liquor. Actually, I know.
It
didn't taste like it. New York, I don't know about that per se. Or maybe it was just that location, but even if that is just that location, that's craziness. That's wild, I've never experienced anything like that, you know, back in the foe, but it's all right. We had a good time. Codename Kids Next Door, we're united, locked in, ain't no switching up. Now, we gotta get ready for the graduation today. What time is brunch? 11:45. Brunch is at 11:45, it's 9:10 right now, so we need to get ready in the next hour and a half or so. And then we have the graduation right after. So yeah, it's graduation day with a graduate with the MBA. Not NBA, M, okay, M. BA, and I know that's right. So, I gotta show you guys what we got from Zara. Shout out to Anterita. Look, and myself, because I got some new pants. I told y'all I was going to Zara. That's all I cared about. And now I could just eat. I'm just gonna eat my food until Monday. So, yeah. I gotta put another set of lashes on because. Guess last night got crazy, but it wasn't that crazy. But I guess so. Yeah. And I didn't drink some water because I had a Charlie horse last night. It was a little one, but when I drink it, I don't have enough water. It's just not a good time for me. So I want to drink a lot of water. I still haven't pooped. I still haven't tooted yet. I don't know. Like, my bowels get nervous on vacation. Like, they don't want to hang out. Like,
I think because your body knows that you're moving. Like.
But I'm just like, I'm okay with pooping. Look, I don't even poop in public at this point. Like, I don't want to. But I will, because I don't want no, it's 2 days of shit in here. That ain't sexy. I mean, it's life, but it ain't sexy.
Girl, get on that
toilet. I'm doing my best. Anyway, is that TMI? No, because I know there's somebody out there who understands. Honestly, I need to go on TikTok, and I know there's somebody that poop specialist, remember that video? There's a video on TikTok and this guy, he was like, oh, such a nice view. You guys, I've been on vacation, I haven't pooped in such and such amount of days. And a lady was like, okay, lay on the floor, make an L on your stomach.
Look at how pretty.
I've been on vacation for 5 days and I haven't pooped yet.
Hi, my name is Ariana and I teach people how to poop for a living.
So I'm gonna have to do something, but for now, oh, and I'm gonna drink. I got a probiotic drink in hopes that it's going to get the gut going. I got a poppy. And typically, you know, when you get the gut going, you know, ooh. Stop, focus on me. Stop it, why would you do that? We had a good thing going, oh my God. Anyway, I don't know what happened. But I got this poppy to hopefully help with the gut aspect of it all. I'm screaming, aren't you ready to literally kill off? if you guys wanna try High Noons, they're a hit amongst the collective. So that's the drink that I'm talking about. We got a pack yesterday, aren't you? It's your vacation, I know that's right. Anyway, I gotta finish. I gotta get ready. So I'll talk to you guys later. But if I am doing makeup and stuff, you guys can totally watch. I might actually, yeah. We'll do our makeup together. I won't be, yeah. We'll do our makeup together. So TTYL.
This is my decision. I don't think you listen. You listen. I don't think you listen. For me to come out, it must mean I'm a teacher. It must mean I'm not the same. It must mean I'm on your case. For me to come out, it means that I'm not teacher. I want to show you my world.
Person!
Alright. Say hi, DJ. It's a video. Alright. Mom. I'm taking a video, yeah. Yes. Hi.
This ain't my mind. Tell me why. Let's see my close friends. Four stories of my close friends.
I kid you not. Every time I thought about it, because I thought that I was just, it was going to be on my first one. Every time I thought about it, I went to go check my phone. I checked my phone at like 2 o'clock in the morning because I was like, thank you. I was asleep. I thought about my close friends and I was like, what if it's not on my close friends? What if it's on my personal page? And I woke up. That's not good. That's called worry. Talking to you guys, talking to me. I said, why are you worried? What are you worried about? Good people see you. The thing is, I was drunk on the thing. I was drunk. So it's like, it makes sense. But I'm just like, don't worry.
Don't worry.
Matthew 6, 25 to 37. Read it.
I'll put the verse up here. Girl, just read the whole thing. Read all the verses.
Y'all fell asleep.
No, we didn't. I didn't.
We were at the house.
She definitely fell asleep. I got you on camera and I forgot you on camera too. Yeah, it's like,
Jay. Y'all can think about how I might apply what I was doing in a business strategy time. I ended up making the transition to a new organization, launching the next 2 or 4 years of my career. One of the things that gave me
confidence. Yeah, it's so funny.
Oh, Naomi, you got your own way.
8:01 p.m. Say what you need to say, but too much, but never say what you need to say. Yeah. Look at nice me. And
God damn.
Stick it out. Stick it out for the camera. Let me see.
How many months?
Wait, relax. See how hollow that is? We about 3-6 months.
Who the daddy?
Huh?
He's married. Oh hell no, we don't do that.
Damn, you decide, bitch.
No.
I'm doing doing this by myself.
Oh, he wants the surrogate. Okay.
I'm doing this by myself.
She is surrogate. All right. I don't know what juice.
I know about it.
T.I. Who is T.I. for 500?
Peace out, A-Town now.
Who is Usher?
For 200.
Who is Keke Palmer?
Peace out, A-Town down.
Oh, my auntie.
When I was a little girl, my daddy died.
Akilah in the B.
And I'm there. Good job.
That's you.
Me?
Your doppelganger.
That's what Aunt Winona say too. We're walking, we just had dinner. I haven't talked to you guys for real because we were, you know, at the graduation. They were taking naps.
Taylor talking like she, y'all, we all know y'all didn't miss her. Let's be for real.
Oh! Yes, they did. They wanted me to talk to them. He's just so disrespectful to you guys, but I'm gonna stick up for you guys because I know you guys love me. And I love.
And you know this man. Shout out to the future. Pluto.
Mom. All right. Anyway.
But this is not what you think it is.
Anyway. Mom. What is it, Jay?
It's that day. It's that. How high are you, sir?
Well, we'll be the judge of that.
No, it's really not that good.
He's disappointed.
I'm disappointed. New York failed me.
Aw. Fine.
Bad.
Any home. Like I was saying.
Hey, all them gonna split the phone.
It doesn't matter, TJ. You're covered by the blood of the lamb. Polls don't matter. Yes, luck does not exist. It's God. I don't know that blood now. Anyway, we're out of here.
Huh? You're not really getting the essence of New York.
I'm talking to the people. I'm gonna tell. You see how they're trying to be in my vlog? They need to get their own channel. Comment down below. Tell them to get their own stuff. Anyway, we're walking home. I will show you guys the scenery since they want me to. I gotta show y'all my good sis. Hold up, y'all, because she's looking like a queen right here. Shout out to my. Wow, that's crazy. Anyway, I'm gonna show y'all the scenery since they said I'm not doing a good job. I don't care about what they say. That's the thing about it. I don't give a about what they say. You do you, okay? The only person's opinion that matter is the Lord Jesus Christ. And that's a fine ass. Oh, I shouldn't say his name in curse, but there's a beautiful. No, I was saying that's a beautiful Mercedes AMG. Whoa! Y'all know how I feel about cars. Anyway. 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 Stop.
Wait, how was it? Tell me how.
Horrible. Scale 1 to 10 is negative 2. She didn't even make the 25 percentile.
Where'd they go? Wait a minute.
What did you check my mat? Run and see.
I checked it. They were bad.
Yeah, show me what it is. Oh, you was next.
Who is that? Tyson.
What the hell? Relax. No. Don't put your hands on
me. Not in the lobby.
Okay, let's
go.
No.
Hey, my bad.
You guys are
just out of
killer.
I'm gonna step.
Jumping on her back like that. Okay,
you're white. You
let it go.
Oh my gosh. Hey, relax.
He took my bag.
He did. And you know she got an Achilles.
You've been working on me.
Okay, I'm sorry. Joke.
Forgiveness, Mom.
I'll give it to you. I'll show you how. I know that back strong.
Anyways. Good morning.
Traitor.
As you can see, we're here.
I ain't gonna be your back.
Yeah, we got the evidence.
They're crazy.
Angel.
Harlem Angel.
Angel we, Harlem, Taylor. Get your terminology right.
Okay.
Show some respect for the restaurant.
That's what he does. Monkey. Anyway. We're headed to a restaurant. What is it called?
Angel of Harlem.
We're going to Angel of Harlem.
Yeah, we're going to Harlem.
And yeah. Woke up. Got a swollen eyeball.
Damn, somebody farting on your pillow.
Farting on my pillow? What? But we're here. I had a swollen eyeball, but we were rocking with it. We got our glasses on. That's why it's okay to be a four eyes. Because if I wasn't a four eyes and I had a swollen eye, then everyone would know. But you don't know about the swollen eye until I tell you about the swollen eye. I don't know why it's swollen, but I'm going to drink my water until it undoes. Oh my gosh. Y'all talking at my thing. Talk about speed. Anywho, I don't know if y'all heard that, but we're going to brunch. Mom and Auntie Rita are going to see Chicago tonight on Broadway. So they're gonna go out with the thespians of the world. And I think we're gonna kick it. I'm gonna call Bria. We're supposed to go to brunch, but I slept till 11. I was exhausted, but we could probably like do dinner or something with her. And so yeah, I think that's everything as of yet. When we do stuff, we will do step two, okay? I'll keep you guys informed. I'll TTYL. Bye.
Well, sometimes I go by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things, what you're doing. And in my head I paint a picture. Since I've come on home, where my body's been a mess, and I miss your kink hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie, did you have to go to jail? Put your house on up for sale? Did you get a good lawyer? Did you go and get a tan? Hope you find the right man who will fix it for you. Are you shopping anywhere? Change the color of your hair. Oh, are you busy?
Come on, guys. Hello. Hi. I'm fine. How are you doing?
Good.
They're going to Broadway, you guys. With the Thespians. She should have been on Broadway. Mom should have been on Broadway. Oh, maybe you will be on Broadway.
Property, but it's not about to happen. Not
are waiting for our Uber. We had, what's it called? Angel Harlem. Mom and Antarita are twisted.
Oh, look at me, look at them.
Twisted like a doorknob. Right. Shout out to Little Wayne. They're going to see Chicago tonight. Aren't you, ladies?
Yes, we are.
We might find a man from Chicago.
What time is it? Is it at 7 o'clock?
Yes. So we got to go. Well, I have to go do Mom's makeup. Tori's going to do Antarita's makeup. And then we're going to go see Bree.
It looks a little heavier right now, but we're going to makeup.
Whoa. You can tell this place is kind of
cute. Why don't we
get
that arm?
Well,
it should be a good show.
Yeah, I would
say this.
What about
say it? How could you come to New York City and not go to a Broadway show?
Well, we've done it many a time, so yeah, it's possible.
It was.
But we should always. That should always be a thing that's on your mind.
Exactly. We have to entertain that, you know.
I can't wait to see.
We're gonna run to, but who cares?
Come on now.
We have our own life, and they have theirs.
How many sangrias did you have?
I had.
Oh, she had mimosas.
Four mimosas. Thank you. And maybe a quarter of sangria.
Okay.
What if it was?
Yeah.
I had.
Whoa,
I think it was like maybe six sangria, but how many did I drink? I think I would drink about four sangria.
Yeah, because she shared.
I shared. You know, I'm such a gentle soul.
Yes!
I'm a gentle soul.
You are!
I believe in sharing.
Absolutely. And then hear her in the back. How many did she have?
I want the song with how many?
She drank all of hers. She drank about six of them.
No, she didn't. She would have been.
You went
standing by my side. This is my song.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
How many sangrias did you have?
Louise, you know, my song was good. I was only 13. She always got like. Standing by the brunch. Hold your hand. And let feel the light. Here's the second verse. Party West. By the grace of God, we're sisters.
Amen. 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 Only by His grace.
You and me.
Yes.
First time I woke when I was 13. Oh, my God. Peaches and herbs. Peaches and herbs. No, that record is broken. Peaches and herbs.
Peaches and herb?
Peaches and herb? Like herb you smoke? Reefer?
Oh!
Not herb! So peaches and herb.
Yes, yes.
Reunited.
And it oh! Good. Oh, she cried about it.
Who cried about it? And so I wrote what?
I'm gonna be in the back seat.
Back, forth, and forth.
Oh, shit. Everyone's lost it, people. Hey, look.
Look, hey girl. Oh Jesus. Oh gosh.
These narrow streets of New York.
Get
wow.
It right here.
Get it.
Yes.
Your blessing.
God, we love you so much. Thank God for Jesus. I tell you what.
I love
for Jesus. His son.
Thank you.
Well, whatever.
Help me too.
Tori, I'm literally holding it.
We're on the way home.
What?
We have to go. We have to go, you guys.
They said a follow. I don't know if it's a follow.
What's the
title? Okay, I'm sober.
Huh?
Raleigh.
Who sings the song?
Yes, help me.
Square Bitch.
Oh my, Tim's never said it. And not Tina Turner. I mean, Tina Marie. Yeah. Oh, she's dead. And Tina Turner's dead. What a morbid ass question.
Well,
facts. No cap. No cap. Help me. I'm by the phone. I'm by the phone. Yeah, I'm by the phone.
Drink some more water.
I'm falling.
Oh, yeah, I'm sober my butt.
I'm falling.
Did you not stop?
Come on. Turn around, please.
Where?
Like, literally turn.
This way?
Yeah. Come on.
Should've got those tickets.
It was a lot of sangria. She started coming regularly afterwards. You start giving them to
Tyson. We need to keep drinking?
Yes.
Maybe not her.
It's one, Mom.
I can't do no more.
You're not that drunk.
I'm nervous though, Tori.
You're not that drunk. You're not
that drunk. I'm gonna beat your ass. Tori. Tori, I'm about to fight you.
Ooh, my nose running?
Wow, I have a boomer in my. Oh, wow. She do a special kind of makeup artist when you clean a booger out the client's nose. You should post it.
Teresha, what do you want to look like at the show now, huh?
It's together.
Oh my.
No more sangria for her.
Mom.
Lightweight. Oh my God, help me. I'm scared.
Wow.
Goodbye, we have to go. We took the boomers out. Y'all, Mama and Auntie Rethinden was twisted. Y'all saw a little bit of it. We're about to go head out with my girl Bria. I'll show you guys a little bit of her. I'm gonna vlog on my phone because I just don't trust myself with my camera. Well, I trust myself, but my camera, you know, she's doing her best. So I can't be just letting her hang and do too much. But yeah, we're about to head out. Like I said, I'm gonna vlog on my phone. Where? Oh, this is Auntie Rethinden's necklace, by the way. We're about to head to Bria's. I'll vlog on my phone. I will see you guys shortly. But yeah, today was a wonderful day. We head out tomorrow, so we're just gonna, you know, go rage with our girl. We're about to take this shot, because Tori was trying to leave me, like.
I'm floaty. I don't like it at all.
Look at that breath. My eye has gone down slightly, but it's still trying to, like, be Professor Clump, but it's fine.
Cheers to Professor Clump.
Cheers,
Professor.
TTYL. Peace and
love. Ginger ale.
Ginger ale.
Why is Tyson having acid reflux? Mom said, you should drink a ginger ale. Black people swear ginger ale is gonna kill.
As soon as I touch down, I'm gonna see you and only you. So
guys, as you can tell from the background, we are home. We are safe. Glory to God for his traveling grace. We got the stinky. He says, hey, poop. He says, hey. How was your time with your daddy? So fun? He went on all the walks. Brookie girl's here. Brooklyn had a pet sitter. Blaze went on his little vacation. But now we are back. About to prepare to get back into it. Just gonna take the rest of the day. It's 3:11 right now. So just gonna take the rest of the day to relax. Probably do a load of laundry. Just so we can set ourselves up for the best outcome continuing on the week. It was such an amazing time. We ate good, we had good conversation, we got to see Tim accomplish something super major, him and all the other graduates as well, like everybody. That's amazing to work a full-time job or be a parent or whatever and you go back to school, like, whoo. So major shout out to all the graduates, most importantly to me, my older brother Tim Berry, and I know that's right, okay? We are so proud of you, we love you endlessly, and yeah, just keep being great, which I know is like not hard. I mean, it's hard work, but you're not gonna stop, so it is what it is, honey. And that should be a testament to you guys. Don't quit, you have no excuse. The excuse that you're telling yourself is false, it's made up, it doesn't matter. So just get it done. Whatever you wanna do, get it done. It was very motivational to see everybody accomplish the thing that they set out to do. So let that be a testament to you that you can do it too. And yeah, but of course, be kind to yourself, give yourself grace, love on yourself and those around you, because time is of the essence, okay? So we gotta live this life, we gotta love on our people, we gotta do the best we can, okay? But I love you guys, thank you so much for hanging out with my family and I as we travel to New York City. We have more travels for the rest of the year, Lord willing. So, of course, as always, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.